should have taken up 206 like I wanted to. I was gonna ditch it in the lake.
I can't believe 206 is gone.
But it's still there. They fired everybody, so they didn't have a crew to empty the tanks. I guess they'll chop it up tomorrow.
You mean it's still intact?
As far as I know.
And it's outside? Fueled up?
Ceiling of 25,000 feet? I don't think so. Lost our air, but check one more record. That's right, Jim. We're touching it.